Ventricular fibrillation, or V-fib, is a life-threatening heart rhythm characterized by rapid and erratic electrical impulses in the heart's lower chambers, which are known as the ventricles. When this arrhythmia occurs, it causes the ventricles to quiver uselessly instead of pumping blood, leading to a severe decrease in blood pressure and cessation of blood flow to vital organs. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, ventricular fibrillation is triggered when a problem in the heart's electrical system causes disorganized electrical signals to be sent across the ventricles. Instead of a coordinated rhythmic contraction, the ventricular muscle fibers twitch randomly and out of sync. This results in a fast, irregular heart rhythm, which can be fatal if not treated immediately. V-fib is considered a medical emergency because it can lead to sudden cardiac arrest and death. It is the most frequent cause of sudden cardiac death, with individuals often having no warning signs. Therefore, if V-fib occurs, the individual will collapse within seconds and won't have a pulse. Several factors can increase the risk of developing V-fib, including a previous heart attack, history of heart disease, specific changes in heart structure, certain heart medications, and stimulant or drug misuse. Other conditions such as hypoxemia, sepsis, hypothermia, or severe electrolyte imbalances can also predispose an individual to this arrhythmia. Ventricular fibrillation is confirmed with an electrocardiogram, or ECG or EKG for short, which provides a recording of the heart's electrical activity. Emergency treatment aims to restore the heart's normal rhythm and involves CPR, defibrillation, and the administration of certain medications. Defibrillation is required for this arrhythmia and involves sending an unsynchronized shock to the patient's heart. Remember that defibrillation is always recommended for life-threatening arrhythmias, including ventricular fibrillation and pulseless ventricular tachycardia. For those at a high risk of V-fib, preventative measures might include medication to control the heart rhythm or a device implant, like an implantable cardioverter defibrillator, or ICD, which continuously monitors the heart rhythm and delivers electric shocks if necessary to control arrhythmias. But in summary, ventricular fibrillation is a severe life-threatening cardiac condition resulting from disorganized electrical activity in the heart's ventricles. It requires immediate medical attention, and if left untreated, it often leads to sudden cardiac death. Nonetheless, with rapid response and proper medical care, many people survive V-fib and can live healthy lives with appropriate treatment and management. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you'll enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.